Patients at St. Luke's Children's Hospital receive special gifts today. They're called Miracle Bears. Custom-dressed teddy bears were sold during St. Luke's Children's annual Kid for a Night fundraiser this month. At $150 each, the Miracle Bears are often donated right back to the hospital. The teddy bear costumes included, well, a jellyfish, a mermaid, and a scuba diver.
But through the course of the entire night, we raised over $476,000, and that's all for the kids and programs that we support here in the hospital.
This program is an annual event.